First Amendment auditors, don't let them catch you slipping, or you'll be on YouTube forever.
Commissary and whatnot. Wanted posters here.
Hello. I need to make a record checklist. Ma'am? It's for my records. Ma'am? Records request. You have a form or you want me to give it to you verbally? Okay, you know what a FOIA is? Okay, it's a Freedom of Information Act. I want to know all the inmates that you have within the last 14 days. I'm sorry?
Hold for a second.
Okay. Ma'am, a FOIA request, I want to get the names of... I'm sorry, I can barely hear you. Is this where you guys hold the inmates at? Okay, so yeah, according to the law, 30-30-4, this is where I make my records request at. It's a verbal request. I have a right to inspect the records at any time, so I don't have to go there. This is where I'm supposed to go. I just need the inmates who you have in the last 14 days. And I'll let you help her right quick while I wait. How are you?
Did she come out yet?
No, that's all I was trying to see.
Okay. She should be out in a few minutes. They're trying to get... She more than one person is trying to come out.
Okay.
So they'll probably all come out together.
Okay, it's on this side?
Yeah.
Okay, that's why I just want to make sure.
It's a gate down there.
Hey. Okay, thank you so much.
Okay.
Hey. Did her jacket say captain? Mm-hmm. And she don't notice? This is where they're having the murder trial.
Yes, ma'am.
He said that you do have the right to get that information to seal the minutes.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
Yeah, we already knew that. They're saying, yeah, she said you do have the right. Yeah, we already knew that.
The problem is you didn't know that.
Who?
She didn't know that. That's the problem.
That's, yeah. All visitation and volunteer services are suspended until further notice. Darn. Really? Why? COVID?
Shit, you know, they're still using that as an excuse.
I'm gonna ask. Well, she's on the phone now. Oh man, water is coming out of my.
Water is getting out of mine too. At least a little something to bring myself. What was that, Friday night?
Yeah. No, Thursday. She's still on the phone? She's still on the phone? Is that some kind of mission statement right here? Let's see what their mission statement is. Ooh, who is that?
Oh, I'm not just scared though.
That's Lunar Mist, that is with a Z.
And we are boots on the ground.
Ebony and Ivory, boots on the ground.
Damn. I've been rolling 28 minutes.
Now I got 28, 30, and 40 right now. I was just thinking I should have really looked when they said
you have the right.
A right to get it. What time it was. See how long we have to wait.
Most improved detention center.
Most what? Most improved?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. So. It was
basically
shitty before.
It was shitty.
It was real shitty. Now it's just a little shitty. But, I mean, wonder how...
Went from the shitty...
How much shittier it improved. I don't know if I'd want to put that award up there. That seems kind of a shitty award. Two hours later.
Excuse me, sir. Would you happen to know if y'all have any inmates with COVID right now?
You got something wrong with your voice box.
I got one hair sticking like straight out to the side.
Uh-huh. Well, more than one. I'm gonna trim that dang shit up. You know, scraggly.
I got a missus for you.
Got that old scraggly looking. Scraggly beard.
Thank you, ma'am. Right,
thank you.
And you do too. You know if you guys have a FOIA request form? Like the actual form?
No, I don't know anything about that. That's all they give me, sir.
Well, this is totally different.
That's all they give me.
No, no, no. This, what we're talking about is a different subject.
No, I need to make another record request. This one, I have to write it down because you guys can't give it to me right now. Trying to sneak in the bathroom, go in there and play on her phone.
Is he going to get the cat in again?
Look at this. They call this redacting information. Look at all the socials and stuff that you can see.
This is 14 days?
Mm-hmm.
Good God. So I imagine this is city and county.
Yeah, probably and highway patrol. Here, lay it down so I can take a picture of it.
Well, see if you can see the numbers. I don't want to give that out, do you? They did this with it laying on top of another one.
They probably printed off on the back page first.
And somehow you can see that. I mean,
yeah.
It's like they had it laying on top or something. Let me show y'all something. I'm going to do it real quick, but they redacted the information, and that what they did is redact date of birth and social security number. They did it with a black marker, but yet you can still see all the numbers. This is what it looked like. So we're going to give it back to them.
Just ask her.
Hill.
Hill?
Thank y'all. Have a good day. Hill.
H-I.
Gary Buddy L. Hill.
Oh, I said thank you. Y'all didn't even say Hill. Okay. I might have a little upset in there.
They never had that happen before. They don't know what's going on.
See.
All right.